Hey everyone, in this tutorial I will be looking at building a basic Arduino traffic light circuit. This involves putting a simple circuit together and running a simple piece of code. In this tutorial you will need an Arduino Uno, a red, yellow and green LED, 3 100 ohm resistors, 4 breadboard wires and a breadboard. Okay, let's quickly put together the circuit. So first place a wire leading from the ground pin to the negative bus strip on the breadboard. The bus strip are the strips running horizontally. Now run a wire from pins 2, 3 and 4 on the Arduino to their terminal strips on the breadboard. The terminal strips are the strips running vertically. Now place a 100 ohm resistor on the same strip as the pin wire, and have it connect up to the negative bus strip. Do this for each pin wire we have, so 3 times. Now we need to place an LED on each of the strips. I will be connecting green on the same line with the wire coming from 2, yellow will be 3, and the red will be 4. Make sure the LEDs are the right way around. If you look into an LED, you can see a metal flag looking thing. The pin that connects to the larger part of this flag is negative, and this end should be connected to the resistor end, and the other part to the wire end. Now let's write some code to bring our lights to life. If you have any programming experience, then you will find this code really basic. If you're new to programming, this is a great way to get learning. So first we need to declare our variables. The green in the variable represents the pin that the green LED is connected to. The delay green variable is going to be used to pause our program before moving on. This is in milliseconds. Now we need to set up the pins so they act as an output and not an input. The pin mode function accepts two parameters, the pin number and the mode. In this case we'll be using output, so the code will be pin mode, bracket, green, comma, output, bracket. The void loop function creates a loop that the program will run through. So in here we will call our functions that will turn a light on, and we can also set a delay so it doesn't change until the time is up. Now for each light we need to create a function. As you can see, the green light function will turn the green light on whilst turning the yellow and red LEDs off. Now let's upload it to our Arduino and see if it works. As you can clearly see, it is now working correctly. Now if you want to change some timings and stuff, just simply go back and change the delay variables we created to whatever you would like. I hope you have enjoyed this Arduino traffic light project. If you have any questions, comments, then please drop one below